The nation's power grid has collapsed again, plunging parts of the country into a total blackout for hours on Sunday. Two of the power distribution companies in the country, Kaduna Electric and Eco Electricity Distribution Company, announced the national grid collapse on Sunday afternoon. EKEDC, in a text message sent to its customers, said there is a system collapse on the national grid that supply will be restored as soon as the issue is resolved.